Here we are, Jeff and Sarah from the bridge of our boat. This is Jeff and Sarah from Drift Away.
Not from the bridge, we're from the salon.
We're in the salon tonight. It is December 1st, 2023. We're enjoying a little bit of wine. Special shout out to my sister Jennifer. It's her birthday. Happy birthday, Jennifer. We're thinking about you.
Anyhow, we just wanted to do a short video. We're going to close up the boat for about a month while I go and have some things done to my knee, but...
Finally,
yeah.
Yay!
We tried everything, and now we're going to do...
the big cut.
Yeah. Break out the Sawzall. But,
he's going to become a bionic man with the new knee.
Yeah.
He'll be running.
Yeah. But, we just wanted to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And we wanted to thank the subscribers. And there's a couple other folks that I talk to on a regular basis, such as DR and Charles, that they're also boaters, but they've been watching us. And, you know, we share comments about boating. And there's even one that... likes to talk about this five knot retired couple, but anyhow, so
want to wish only you... complain about being weight,
yeah.
Anyways,
so we're on the boat, we're gonna be gone for a little while.
I might try and get some video of the actual event with the knee. It's just, and maybe we'll just, when he's sitting on the couch or recuperating, he's going to want something to do, so maybe he can
What I'm going to want to do is I want to do painkillers.
Yeah, so that may be very creative videos that he puts together, but to kind of let you know what's going on, how fast he is recuperating. We've heard a lot that it doesn't take long, and yes. Others who say, yeah, it's going to be a full 6 weeks, so we'll see how long it takes to get recuperated, and then we hope to have
the house sold. It's on the market, and actually we took it off the market today just for the next 4 weeks while I convalesce.
Right, we don't want to be showing the house while he's convalescing.
Well, I'm on the couch.
But if you know somebody who wants to live in a lakefront home in Central Florida,
we'll put a link somewhere.
Yeah, where you can take a tour of the house. We did a video tour ourselves. And so you can take a look at the house and send it on. And after the first year, watch Zillow. It'll go back up on the market.
So the plan is probably 4 to 6 weeks of recovery and physical therapy. And then after that, no more knee talk. I am so freaking tired of this. Get it over with, and hopefully we can get the house sold before the end of February. And
or mid-March.
Give us a couple weeks to prepare and then head north sometime middle of March, end of March. I'm wanting to stay sort of ahead of the pack. You know, watching some of the videos of this year's loopers, yes, they were delayed and they're coming down the Mississippi in October, and everybody's wearing Michelin jackets, you know, the doughboy jackets, the little thick jackets.
We want to be chasing 75, 80 degrees the whole way around. So we need to get moving probably, like you said, mid to late March. So as we get up the East Coast, we're just having that warmer spring weather.
Look, we have a new subscriber.
Oh, Chris. Anyways, So that's our plans. Just want to let everybody know. And we will probably be in touch. And as soon as things materialize and things get moving, we'll put out another video.
Yeah. You got any questions about the boat or about what we're doing, or you want to talk, email, text, leave a comment. We review all the comments and respond to almost all of them. There's one we haven't responded to.
Acknowledge the negative is what they say. So we are not acknowledging the negative. Anyways, have a good holiday season, and we will be out there and reposting again very soon.
Oh, cheers.
Cheers.